Tonight on Hawaii's Most Wanted, we feature a woman who has more than 100 convictions. And now she's wanted again, and Honolulu police are asking for your help. Marissa Yamane reports.
Honolulu police are looking for Sheala Pappas, also known as Stephanie Trumbull.
On February 1st, 2013, at about 2:15 p.m., a female was observed by loss prevention at Macy's downtown, carrying in two large bags. She appeared to be nervous and suspicious, so loss prevention agent continued to monitor her. She was observed entering the fragrance department and selecting several sets and placing them into the black bags that she was carrying. She then walked over to the fashion jewelry section and also selected some jewelry, watches and earrings, and placed them into the same bag.
Police say she walked out of the store without paying and was arrested. Sheala Pappas is now wanted on a $20,000 warrant in connection with that case.
Pappas has 116 prior convictions and known to frequent the Waianae area.
That's a lot of convictions. And if you know where she's at, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300. Marissa Yamane, KHON 2 News.